make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Singing, we will, we will. I wanna see you move. Welcome to my hometown of Kentwood, Louisiana. It's a small, small town about an hour north of New Orleans. All the kids in my neighborhood have go-karts. It's fun when we get to play chase them, but you have to watch out for my mom's father there. Where I come from is country, and when I get back home, I start talking country again. Stuff like yonder and hey y'all or what y'all doing, stuff like that. They call me Airbrick. I love playing basketball with my friends. I could play basketball all night, but in the mornings I have to help out at Granny's Deli. This is my great grandmother. Everybody calls her Granny, and you haven't tasted any seafood until you taste hers. People come from all around for her crawfish. I work the cash register and clean the tables and help the customers.
These are going to be the best shrimp you've ever had. This is how you unpeel a crawfish. Take the tail off. The head's the best part. It's really good. Then, take the legs off and eat the crawfish.
I eat like a horse. I eat so much. After the crawfish, I had a club sandwich, then I had a pizza, and then I had an ice cream sundae. I love ice cream. I probably started dancing when I was like 3 years old. When you're dancing, you just can't do a step. You've got to get into it, you know? I really love living in Louisiana. The people here are so nice. They treat you like family and make you feel right at home. Let's get crazy!
Yeah. Bye.